Consommation intensive, comment rester insensible devant ces incendies.